thought I could deny my feelings, but they were too strong.
Kristen, you know I feel about you. The love I feel for Amy is different.
It's different than I remember.
God, you are so beautiful. It's good to see you, Elena.
Just had to see your face one last time.
One last time. Forget your luck. Disbelief. Can you do this? I can't do this alone.
You're not alone. When you look at me, I feel like my heart is literally beating in my ears.
Your heart is pounding. For him.
You get flustered, I get flustered, because I think it's the stupidest, cutest thing I've ever seen.
She called you on the radio every day for 6 years.
Don't be scared. As long as I'm with you.
Do you mind staying for a bit? Stay with me? Just until I fall asleep.
Yo dormí y sé que eres lo más especial y verdadero que me ha pasado nunca.
Our story is over. It's been years. Continents. We'll ever get back to being the people we once were.
Maybe.
If you want to look back, he's still there.
Why? Is it dislike me so?
It is becoming incredibly clear that you don't feel the same way.
It always has been. And always will be.
It's you. It's always been you.
It's always been Veronica.
Just call me honest.
To me.
I am hoping that me asking you to move in with me is a sign that I'm all the way in.
Sure.
I love you more than anything.
You love me?
Of course I love you. And you need to know that so deeply that you never doubt it.
But I got scared. And I hurt you.
I suppose we all have people who will go to extraordinary lengths for. I want to be with you, Mel.
Nothing would come of it, because destiny alone is insufficient.
Don't do this.
Something more is needed.
You know, the sad part about it is I'm actually ready now.
I love you.
But I could not stop loving her any more than I could stop breathing. I am hopelessly, irretrievably in love with her.
I've loved you from the moment we raised each other in that park. I've loved you at every dance. Every walk, every time we've been together, and every time we've been apart, you don't have to accept it, you don't have to embrace it. You must feel it, but tighter.
Just needed some time to see what was right in front of her.
We'll see each other again.
Hey, Jerry, wake.
The possibility of us, which has been there for me, in the back of my mind. Because it's pretty obvious now that for us to stay sane, we need to be together. You are my home, man.
I know you're home. Let's get home so I can give you a hug. You're my home, Chuck.
I didn't find my home until I met you.
You always.